All right, real quick, we are just documenting. Morning 29. And we are seriously having a detox this morning.
And we are seriously having fruit loops.
Oh yeah, we are. We've yeah, it's what?
The best.
Figuratively it's spring break. No, figuratively,
and
but
it's the best.
So we have been doing a lot more sugar cereals in the morning.
Cuz we have to get rid of some milk.
Yeah, we got a lot of milk. Dad's overbought. Well, anyways. Back to the real matter at hand. Welcome to day 29. We were just talking about Cap. Because mm-hmm. watching the First Avenger last night blew my mind. Like blew my mind. I didn't realize how much Howard Stark was involved in Cap's life in the 40s. You don't realize that when you're watching it the first time. Fully realize. I mean, I guess you do, but at least to me, I didn't fully realize it. So seeing how huge a part Howard Stark was crazy last night. And then just seeing the birth of Cap again through seasoned eyes. Because this was only the second time that I had watched First Avenger. You probably watched it several more times. Because for Maggie, you need to maybe some context here. So, because, and Haven, you'll agree, when we went through the MCU we started Iron Man probably last July, June, July, and we hadn't seen any of them. Dad had seen Guardians, and I think that was it.
And Iron Man.
So, last June, when we started the MCU, we started with Iron Man. We went chronologically according to release date. We've already hashed this out, but the rest of the world had already seen Endgame at that point. And they had had, what, like 12 years? 10 years? When Iron Man came out in 08, I think. So it had 12 years almost. The world had to go through the MCU universe together. But we only had like 5 months. And it was crazy. And so watching Cap last night, after we binged through the MCU, now knowing what I know about Cap, oh, it was crazy. I loved it. I know that's a way, way, way long introduction. But I felt like he deserved it because I love Cap. And last but not least, we gotta hit up the Avengers next. Isn't that what's next?
Yeah, that's next.
Yes! Fantastic. All right, see ya. Bye for now.
So I need to look.
I could.
That's broken! I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. And you want just like my country. I'm not scrappy and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. The first form right there, and the second form right there.
The world tips upside down.
Happy day 29.
Yep!
Wow, buddy. Craft one is a success. What? What?
What?
Look at that delivery. Look at that delivery. Yes, he's nailing it. Bayonet. Oshambo, dig me? You got your orders now. So the American experiment begins with my friends all scattered to the winds. Lawrence is in South Carolina, redefining bravery. We'll never be free until we end slavery. When we finally drop the British away, Lafayette is there waiting in Chesapeake Bay. Oh, you know this part coming up. Here we go. And just like that, Utah taketh. Beautiful day yesterday, driving around for family pictures. I had plans to be taking the kids over to G school right now. But the problem is, we took the top off the Jeep. And I don't really feel like putting the top back on the Jeep. So, we're kind of stuck here. We were gonna go play at mom's school. Now she's gonna have to come home from school, pick us up in Sally, then we can go play. It is a nice thing that we can go play at mom's school in the gym, throw some footballs, run some routes, play some games. That is not lost on Daddy, how lucky we are. However you guys are recreating, I hope you're doing it safely. Hope you're doing it healthily, getting outside. It's been so nice the past couple days. Haven's been cranking out her own YouTube channel content.
Yeah.
And as we wind down day 29 for our upload, anything you want to say?
As always, stay healthy, stay safe. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Bye.